Oh my gosh, they're mating. Don't kill, stay there. Don't come here, I'll show you right now. Okay. They are mating, look, Kayla. Wow, he is putting in work. Good job, boy.
Good at it. Mommy makes me do her hair before our late night supermarket runs, and she is the hottest old lady in the Applesauce side.
Please never repeat that sentence again, like ever.
Just sit back, relax, and let the salon master Jose Lunan do your do.
Thanks, Jose.
So at least I can do for crushing your cat. It's gonna have to follow me.
Edie, they're doing it.
That's an extension, right?
They finished.
All right, Jake, good run. Now make sure you drink plenty of water.
He's trying to do it again.
Today we are
Daniel, come see this. Oh shit, they're doing it again. Come, Tete.
Do you have pink ups? Basketball practice.
Look at the camera video.
So, non-cup related basketball questions.
He's holding her so she doesn't attack, so he doesn't, she doesn't eat him. And then he puts the little eggs in her stomach like that so he can hatch that.
How do
you see the legs? How do you go like that?
Uh-huh. Like sure like that. Is, and I am sure
he's
will.
Putting the eggs in there.
Huh?
Yeah. Don't look up, look through here. That way you don't scare them. Because one wrong move, and she could eat him.
Yeah, but how do
you
put the eggs in there?
Because he has them in his hands, and he puts them in there like the babies, so then she keeps them warm.
Like a tinker.
Yeah, she has a brush there.
That's not what I meant to say.
I
heard it.
Holy mackerel. Freaking finally did it.
No. I didn't mean it, you know? I'm sorry. I'm just honestly...
That's it.
I think what it is, I'm not used to coming inside.
But then he's trying again. Like, he doesn't want to give up.
So this friendship only works when you're the MVP and I'm not
look,
a people supportive.
See how he holds her hands?
No.
So she's yeah.
It's good for me.
I'm
mm-hmm.
The dreadful girls are
you can't handle that?
But in our world,
that's,
boys are really strong.
It's not my idea of friendship. Mm-hmm.
A girl can be really strong, too.
Oh, yeah.
It's game over. Because my mom works until 3.
He has to make sure he has to back away without her attacking him.
Playing meatball checkers?
Well, it is going better than your meatball tennis idea. Kidding me. Reggie was going through meatballs so fast that I couldn't keep up. So, I created a giant meatball storage tank on the roof that comes down a tube, through the wall, and into a machine. I'm trapped in a lie. A delicious, meaty lie.
Parker! Why can't he invent something that puts itself away?
I made you a little something. It's a meatball necklace.
Disgusting.
Welcome to the final frontier.
Is it done?
Yeah, I don't know. Just get to just trying to relax because he wants to make sure that she doesn't try to beat him. He has it in his hands. He keeps them in the web.
Oh.
Elizabeth,
say anything. Like, hide them in the white webs?
You really weren't going to say anything?
It's really tough when a friend gets someone that you want. But, Maddie, it's not Willow's fault that she got that scholarship and not you. And a scholarship is very important, but a best friend is so much more than that.
Gotta tell you to give me some space.
Dead, dear. And by the way, I hope your toe feels better.
Thanks. So super weird. It really only hurts when Joe's around.
Lemmy, lem, lem.
Get out! Hey, Joey.
Hey. I have a surprise for you.
No!
Who's ready for dinner and a show?
Yeah, I'm out.
Don't leave me!
This is going to be the best footage of these guys meeting in the internet.
What are you doing?
Nobody on YouTube has the footage like this.
Your favorite dining experience, teppanyaki. The ancient Japanese art of cooking with a sizzling hot griddle and razor sharp knives.
Just
don't. Look, relax. I took a 20-minute online tutorial. All right, just sit back. Go
back to the man of the video.
Oh, because I got the last one. That's so stupid.
A little slippy and grippy.
Oh shit, no, 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 no.
Oh,
come on. Oh no, no.
Oh,
no, no, no. Oh shit. Damn it. She almost killed him. What's that? Hold on, Kayla. Hold on, Kayla. Hold on. Damn it, she almost killed him. I hope she didn't bite him. Because she went after him.
What?